This is our current reality. Truth from the shame.
Unafraid.